ESA plays a crucial role in NASA's first Artemis mission. Not only will the European Service Module, or ESM, power the Orion spacecraft and propel it around the moon, there will also be key support on the ground via the Erasmus Support Facility at ESA's ESTEC site in the Netherlands. To ensure everything runs smoothly, ESA and NASA are running joint multiple simulations at different stages of the mission. 40 engineers working for the ESM program will be based at ESTEC and Houston. During today's exercise, they will carefully monitor the spacecraft's behavior, as well as its propulsion, power, solar wings, avionics, and thermal properties. The simulation is well underway, with data coming in from NASA's Johnson Space Center in Texas. Now, you'd assume that what you don't want to hear coming from here are the words, "Houston, we have a problem." But actually, that's not the case.
Well, it looks like there is a problem in the PDUC2.
During a simulation, any problems or anomalies in engineering speak are deliberately manufactured and not known in advance by the trained team. These are vital for the teams at NASA and ESA to learn how to react, identify and solve any issue and communicate with each other.
And I'll be stepping off console and have a good one.
Today's simulation is what they call an inspection simulation. So the idea is during a launch, they will do a systematic inspection of the entire spacecraft. The European Service Module sits on top of the NASA SLS rocket. So basically, on a pre-launch check, they'll just really systematically look at every piece of those vehicles, trying to identify any potential anomalies or such before they fly.
Everyone at the Erasmus Support Facility, whether working for ESA or industries such as Airbus and Thales Alenia Space, has a specific area of expertise from working on the ESM.
These are key people that have contributed to the design, the development, and all the IT phases of the ESM. So basically people who knows the system, who knows their subsystem, and that's what we are looking for, knowledgeable people to provide real-time and active support and monitoring during flight operations.
After each simulation, the teams at NASA and ESA are debriefed about the simulation scenarios and how they performed. This will ensure that the Artemis 1 launch proceeds as smoothly as possible and that the team is fully prepared for an important part of space history.